43 seconds left in the fourth. Pass to Ewing. Smith with it. Robinson picks him up. Lets it fly. And it's Smith missing.
Well, there wasn't much there in terms of defensive pressure. I'm sure he'd like another crack at that shot.
Passes it to Kobe. But three. Good on the triple. Kobe
Bryant. How quiet is this arena? It's like the mute button was turned on in here.
I think the fans are a bit shocked. Their squad got run out of the gym.
On the wing, Williams. Pass to Van Horn. And again, no good by the Clippers.
That's a quality shot right there. It just didn't fall for him.
Hey, they don't all end in scores. Great execution, and they're happy that they had that kind of a chance.
And they've done it, the new NBA champions.
Thanks for coming out to support your team.
Oh, to be crowned a champion on the road is something else. To win and to do it with a crowd that was so emotional and so into this game, you've beaten the team and you've conquered everything that this great arena holds.
Yeah, it's a bittersweet moment for the home crowd. But all full credit to the visitors and the amazing job they did to never lose focus or drive. And boy, this is the moment they've been working towards all season long. And even if they don't get to celebrate in front of their home fans, that does not take anything away from the satisfaction.
Now, let's take you to the presentation of the Larry O'Brien Trophy. NBA Commissioner doing the honors.
No sé, ey, yo lo noto confundido, confundido. Tú andas con lo tuyo, yo.